Okay, so what I've got here is a simple part designed with Fusion 360. It's going to be a part that's going to hold a vaporizer. The way that I'm going to machine it is I'm going to first face off the part. And then once that's complete, I'm then going to use 2D adaptive clearing to cut out the outside of the part. And then 2D profiling to clear out the inside of the part. Thank you.